वर्कशीट 4 सम नंबर 8 द लेंथ ऑफ अ रोलर इज 40 सेंटीमीटर एंड इट्स डायामीटर इज 21 इट्स टेक 300 रेवोल्यूशंस टू मूव वंस ओवर अ लेवल द फ्लोर ऑफ अ रूम फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ रूम इन मीटर स्क्वायर सो हेयर वी हैव गिवन अ रोलर हुज लेंथ इज गिवन टू बी 40 सेंटीमीटर एंड हुज डायामीटर इज गिवन टू बी 21 सेंटीमीटर So when we have given the length of a roller, it is 40 centimeter, and as the diameter is 21 centimeter, so the radius will calculate as diameter divided by 2. It will become 21 upon 2 centimeter. Now our purpose is to find the area of the floor. Here, as the roller will revolve and complete the revolutions to level the surface area of the floor. Very first, we will discuss here. As we have given, the roller is to level the ground. Because if here I have taken one of the cylindrical object, it is an object cylindrical in shape. Okay? So as it will roll, so its curved surface area will work. We need only the curved surface area, the boundary walls, not the top, not the bottom. Top circle and bottom circle are not required to us for the roller to revolve. Top and bottom circles are not of our use, right? And now we have to discuss that how on the basis of the revolutions of the roller we can find the area of the floor. So here I am taking the example. I have put a mark on this object. So as I will revolve it, you will observe as I am revolving it, it is covering some of the space. And again, as I have placed this black mark upside and I will start revolving it, and just observe when this black mark will be on the upside again, it will cover some of the distance. Similarly, as it is moving, it is covering some of the area. So as the roller is moving, so in the one revolution it is covering the curved surface area of itself, right? Roller in leveling the floor in one revolution, how much area has been leveled, it is equal to the curved surface area of the roller. Now, that is area leveled in one revolution, it is equal to curved surface area, that is 2 pi rh. We will substitute the values 2 pi as 22 upon 7, radius we have already calculated as 21 upon 2 and height as 40. So, but according to the statement we have given, the roller has completed 300 revolutions to level the ground. So in 300 revolutions, the area leveled is equal to 300 multiplied by the curved surface area. So when you will calculate, you will get it as 792,000 centimeter square. But as according to the statement, we need the area in meter square. So for converting centimeter square into meter square, we'll divide it by 10,000 and you will get the response. So the area of the floor is 79.2 meter square.